Sri Lanka's third international airport, the Jaffna International Airport, was declared open last week in a bid to boost tourism and development in the northern province. An Alliance Air flight landed from India's southern Chennai city, making it the first foreign flight to land in the north.
Sri Lankan President Maithripala Sirisena last week opened the country's third international airport in Jaffna in a bid to boost tourism and development in the former war-torn northern province. The Jaffna International Airport, formerly a military airport, was constructed at an approximate cost of $12 million and was funded by the governments of Sri Lanka and India. Following the opening on October 17, an ATR-72-600 aircraft of India's Alliance Air touched down on the newly constructed 950 meters runway, making it the first foreign flight to land in the north. It also marked an important moment in Sri Lanka's Tamil-majority northern province. Sri Lanka's main international airport is located on the outskirts of capital Colombo, while its second international airport is located in Matala in the southern coast. The island nation is aiming to attract 2 million tourists at the end of this year.